So I walk like the beat cop I used to be. When you walk, you see things in different ways. Street, faces, it all becomes a map for you. A map that's always changing. But when something's wrong, something's out of place, you notice. A cop's eyes always notice. And those eyes were one thing they couldn't take away from me. What?
You look spiffy.
Going to the funeral. For the crew that we lost in the accident.
Open to page 61. Don't worry. Cuddle won't mind, it's medicinal.
I can't believe you saved us.
Do you remember that day?
Yes. New Caprica. Boltar's groundbreaking. We talked and talked.
Things. Guess what I'm thinking about right now?
Give me a hint.
Mountains. A stream running into a little lake. Water so clear it's like looking through glass.
Your cabin. The one you wanted to build.
The one I never did build. It's amazing how much I still think about it. You know, sometimes I wonder what home is. Is it an actual place? Or is it an absence we carry inside of us? Some kind of longing for something, some kind of connection. You know, I spent my whole life on Caprica. I was born in one house and then I moved to another. Then I moved into a dorm room in college and then there was a series of apartments, mostly alone. I was always looking for something a little bigger or the perfect couch. And then, this, and then now, I don't think I've ever felt truly at home until these last few months here with you. I know you love this ship. You probably love her more than you love me.
No.
Yes. And you'll miss her. The way you will miss me.
No. I won't have to.
Bill, if you don't get us off this ship, you may lose both of us at the same time. Would you give us a chance? All right, let's get back to our intrepid. What is he? A detective.
As I woke up, I thought I was like a Caprica.